here at the intersection of SC 170 and Okatie Center Boulevard North, near McGarvey's Corner, the 278 intersection. There's been a car accident here that's slowed traffic considerably. It looks like there were at least three vehicles involved. Officials seem to be working toward clearing the scene, but in the interim, there's a bit of a traffic backup in both directions on 170, and we noticed the on-ramp from 278 onto 170 east backed up. No word yet on whether there were any injuries in this accident. Check back at Island Power.